one in mind. Please, Lord.
Why are you still here?